today with the newest member of our 14-day board and train program. This is Chief. He is a 5-month-old Doberman puppy. As you can see, he's super, super sweet, very loving, but he does still have some of those puppy behaviors. He's jumping on people. He doesn't have any manners, no leash manners at all. He is still using his owners as chew toys. He's nipping on them, and he hasn't kicked some of those bad behaviors yet. His mom said that he does know sit, but that's about the extent of his obedience. So let's see what he knows. Come here, let's get you untangled. You're wild. You're wild puppy, huh? Chief, come. Come. Sit. Chief, come. Don't chew on them. Sit. Chief, sit. 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 Hey, sit. Sit down. Good boy. Good job. Down. Down. For a walk. Heel. Heel. Chief, heel. Chief, heel. Come. Chief, come. Come here. Come. Good boy. Come here. Come. Come here, wild man. Come here. Good job, baby. So you can see he does know sit. He looked like he knew come, but he's just really rambunctious. He's an energetic puppy. So we're definitely gonna get him some manners and get him the obedience that he needs, get him really solid around distractions as well. I'm really, really excited to get him trained up and send back home to his family so that they can actually enjoy him and their daughter's not afraid of him anymore. Can't wait to show you guys his progress. Come on.
Hi, I'm Jason Gio. This is my wife, Donna Gio. We're here for the final day of training with Chief, our 5-month-old Doberman. We chose off-leash canine of San Antonio, mostly because of the amount of content that they had online for us to view. We got to see the different animals that were out there and the different dogs they had trained with, and their remarkable transformation. When we decided to go with off-leash canine, Chief was a typical puppy. He was a little hyper, didn't listen to very many commands, and frankly, we didn't have a lot of time to spend with him for initial training. Since we've had him in the 2-week program, we've noticed a dramatic difference with Chief. He calms down very easily. He listens to commands. He's more responsive and attentive since we've put him in the training. I have to say, Megan, our trainer, was extremely attentive to our needs, and we received multiple video updates from her in different locations and different parts of the training. We could see the transformation that was going on and what to expect when we got here. I do have to say, we thought we knew what to expect when we got here, and it was above and beyond what we did expect. My thanks go out to everybody at Off-Leash Canine and Megan for a wonderful job. We plan on getting another Doberman in a year, and we will be back to Megan for more obedience training.
Awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Hey, guys. Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.